going to attempt to do a fluid art. I don't know exactly pouring, and I'm gonna try several different techniques. I am by no means an expert in this field, but I like to have fun making things, and regardless of the end result, I had fun doing it. So let's try. And all my paints are mixed with Floetrol and a couple drops of silicone and water as needed. I honestly do not know what I'm doing. And I should have layered my canvas first. Now these canvases, I get at Clearance Goodwill, and I pay like a dime for it. So mistakes are made, and I just re-pour. I honestly think I am going to cover this first. Shade. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. There are no mistakes in painting.
Mommy?
Wait a minute, honey. I'm trying to make a
painting?
Mm-hmm.
Can you make me some milk, please?
Make you some milk? I don't have a cow.
I didn't mean make me some milk, I mean can get.
May I pour you some milk? Yes, I can pour you some milk. Just a minute after I'm done painting, I'm recording this.
Okay. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Painting.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty
one. Thank you.
We have to make sure school doesn't touch it when she will come on after her vacation.
Alright.
That's one. That one's the prettiest one. It's a flower.
flower, don't it?
Yeah. A colorful
flower. Sink in there.
Done.
And then I'm gonna take this
and then cross it. And then cross it like a flower. Mm-hmm. Last time you made a butterfly, you were trying to make a flower, but this one's actually a flower.
Mm-hmm. Alright. I wish I had a skewer. Is this a word?
But I wish we had a flower so you could copy it. This one story screwed up.
Okay.
So I screwed up every single painting. Mommy, that's why.
Shh. Honey, I'm recording this. Oh, I forgot to torch it.
Torch it?
Yeah. Okay, hold on.
With a lighter.
I'm gonna get black all over my hands. That was lovely. Can you get me a wet washcloth, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. This angle is not good for people to get. Sorry, this is not the highest quality of videos, but I wanted to share with you guys how fun it is to. Honestly.
Well, I'm gonna wash it lighter. I'm gonna wash it. Let people tell it. This thing really, really yuck.
Hmm. I think that turned out pretty good.
Yeah. My mommy's an artist.
What a sweetheart, but I try.
You actually tried to.
I like the cells and like the purple, but it's not in the blue. And I know I put silicone in the blue.
Oh, I'm just
setup of my camera.
My favorite painting is this one. This one, look. Look, Mom.